So this is dynamic behavior of the MOS transistor. Means this capacitance will come into picture when you are changing transition times. Okay, not static.
In bulk also one capacitor.
Yeah, yeah. That is gate to bulk. Okay. So these are the near about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 capacitances are there. Any two conductors separated by an insulator have a capacitance. Okay. So this is also conductor, this is also conductor. In between insulator is there. So there is one capacitance. So they're trying to say. So any two conductors separated by an insulator have a capacitance. So gate to channel capacitor is very important. Create a channel charge necessary for the operation. Create a channel charge necessary for the operation. See, where is channel? This is channel, na? Here channel will form. Okay. So gate to channel capacitance. This is a capacitor. Yeah, you think as a two plate of capacitor. Okay. So when you apply a positive charge, so here positive charge will come. So equally opposite negative charge should come here. So that how it will come during the channel time. So one capacitance is that, right? So source and drain have a capacitance to body. Source and drain have capacitance to body. So C, D to B and S to B. Two means with respect to bulk they are talking. Source and drain have a capacitance to body across reverse bias diode. So when you are operating that thing in reverse bias. Called diffusion capacitance because it is associated with source to drain diffusion. Okay. So you see, again they have shown polysilicon. So this is your transistor, right? Now actually this oxide is not up from here to here. Okay, actually that is more extended towards this, toward diffusion. Okay, so because of that, suppose XD is this, this is XD, XD distance up on that polysilicon they have kept this thing. So this is XD, so this is source, this is drain, this is the width. Okay, this is the polysilicon, so this is total length of the channel. Okay, so that full polysilicon is running on, this is normal length, this is LD, diffusion length. Okay, because these things are diffused on along with the channel. Okay, L, this is the channel length, L. So gate bulk overlap they are showing, gate and bulk is here, overlap. Okay, we'll see that thing. Okay. Gate capacitance, this capacitance, okay.